Milwaukee flood victims are the target of a new scam. FEMA inspectors have been out determining how much federal assistance victims qualify for and assessing flood damage. They say that con artists are sending text messages to victims claiming they have information on their claims. But if you respond, the agency says you'll be charged nearly $10 for the message. FEMA officials say you should just ignore it. They will never contact people by text message. If you have any questions about your application for assistance, you can call FEMA. The number is 1-800-621-3362.